Oh man, I broke Tom's tree stand. He's gonna be so mad. Hey, Tom. Tom, I need help, man. I was in your tree stand and I fell and I'm just hanging, man. I can't get up.
Copy that, dispatch. All right. What we have is a report of a hunter who's fallen out of his tree stand and is hanging by his safety harness. Now, it might sound a little comical, but this is a life and death situation, both because of the recent snow flurries and because of harness-induced pathology. We do have the GPS coordinates, so we'll get out there as quickly as we can.
Hey guys, help! Hey, over here! Hey!
Hey Garrett, can you clear this rifle?
We're gonna shoot a line up there to you and be up there in just a sec.
Did you get hurt on your way down? Do you have any numbness or tingling in your fingers?
Aim for that branch right over there.
You ready?
Okay, Matt, red line's ready to go up.
Adam, can you tie a no knot around this tree and we use that as my anchor? Matt, can you grab me the ascent tree out of there and a foot tape? Pulley, carabiner, and anchor strap. Can you change the direction up there?
Just a sec.
Hey Tom, can you rig up the butt block down there? We'll do a change of direction off of that, and then we'll set up the mechanical advantage in between this tree and that one over there.
Okay. Adam, will you grab a swivel pulley on a locking beaner and put it here for our change of direction?
Got it.
Matt, will you grab me a piece of webbing and put a wrap 3 pull 2 on that juniper tree over there?
Okay.
Garrett, get the Aztec bag, run the pulley system out full length as a 5-to-1, connect the ID to the end of it. We'll use it as progress capture on the raise and then lower off of it.
All right.
Okay, Dan, well, they are setting that up. I'm gonna come down and put this harness on you and we will lift you with this harness.
Could you help me run this out?
Okay, Tom, the CD's ready?
Great. Here's the ID.
All right, we're ready to raise.
Okay. Are we rigged to raise?
Raise.
Riggers ready?
Raise.
Okay, we're gonna go up.
Oh. Oh.
Stop. Okay, stop. Now lock it off. Garrett, can you come and receive him as he comes down?
All right.
Matt, are you ready on the ID for the lower?
Ready to lower.
Great. We're ready to lower.
Lower.
Put all your weight on the harness right here. Just lean back, and I'll keep you away from the tree.
Slowly.
All right, as we're going down, get your back against the tree, get your feet on the ground. How you feeling?
Okay. I think so.
All right, just take a moment. As you get your bearing, just stand up. We get some slack on this line, and we can get you unhooked. Doing all right?
Yep, I'm okay.
All right.
Oh, good to be down.
Garrett, why don't you and Matt walk him out to his truck and let's get him checked out.